Another 64 jobs leaving the tier because of a plant closing. New York's Department of Labor says the Masonite Corporation is planning to shut down its Kirkwood plant in February of next year. According to the company, a reduction in future orders from the Northeast for interior doors from the Lowe's home improvement chain is to blame. The reduction amounts to a loss of $70 million for the Masonite Corporation, or 4% of total sales.